$5.
Oh, rather than that, chokehold.
Listen to the worker.
Just lost what little bit of control he had.
Take a look at this, a violent encounter at an Oklahoma pizza counter, Domino's.
Mm.
So this customer was getting mad because he was complaining about the wrong order.
It was delivered to his house and it wasn't what he ordered.
So look, he brought it in. Yeah. He's like, what is this pizza?
I want you guys to remake this.
And so he starts talking.
The manager said, yeah, that's not a problem.
Right.
And then he comes around the counter and says, and I also want you to pay me $25 because that's what I tipped the driver. And the manager's like, well, I can't do that, sir, but happy to make your pizza over again. I apologize. And watch, it gets more heated, and then the customer,
you know what, give him $25.
Rather than that,
listen to the worker.
Just lost what little bit of control, came around the corner and threw me in a headlock, slung me around. He's like, yeah, just like physically slung me around behind the counter. Kind of like, dude, like, calm down, you know, like, it's just pizza, man.
See, it's top to mind.